called the City Beautiful, now called the murder capital of the United States. There were 89 homicides, one for every dot on the map.